AJ Styles and Omos have been teaming up since April of this year and won the Raw Tag Team titles from the New Day at WrestleMania 37 in their first match together. They dropped the titles to RK-Bro at SummerSlam, but will get their rematch at Crown Jewel. There were several tag teams split up during this year's WWE draft, included Veer staying on Raw, while Jinder Mahal and Shanky went to SmackDown. Natalya being split from Tamina, as Natalya will be moving to SmackDown, and Tamina to Raw. Also, the team of Shotzi and Tegan Nox are split up, because Nox is moving to Raw, and Shotzi is staying on SmackDown. Diva is staying on Raw, while Mace is going to SmackDown. WrestleWords reported that WWE considered splitting up the team of AJ Styles and Omos. They stated, WWE had seriously considered breaking the pairing of AJ Styles and Omos during draft, to the point where that was the plan, until people of power, including a main Raw talent, spoke up and expressed thoughts on how Omos isn't quite ready for singles yet, and they actually listened. WWE had plans to split up the Street Profits as well, but that was also nixed. Stay tuned with the Spotlight for more details about AJ Styles and Omos.